What's going on, guys? Dre Matrix here, and welcome back to the channel. Depending on when this goes up, this might be the technically second upload of today. But yeah, welcome. As you guys can see in the title, yet again, this is another reaction to Bad Omens Limit. And yeah, it came out literally like an hour ago, and him and I are excited. Obviously, you guys know who this is. Cade, go ahead and introduce yourself.
I'm Cade. I'm his brother.
Yeah, you guys have seen him in past videos. He wasn't in a whole lot last year, but that's just how the cookie crumbles. Also, by the way, I am using Cade's phone. We are in Cade's bedroom, so yeah, I know it's a little bit weird, but that's because my phone's camera's acting up. My room is too small, and the way we have this set up right now is ridiculous. Yeah. So yeah, this is our reaction to Limits by Bad Omen.
Ooh, okay.
Okay, this is already a lot harder than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, dude, this is like head bump time.
Ooh. I'm gonna turn mine up real quick.
Yo, I'm liking this, dude.
It's different, especially from their last album.
When did the last album come out?
August of 2019, actually.
Oh, I thought that was like relatively recent. Ooh, dude. I wonder if they're gonna play this at the concert.
Oh yeah, that's right. We are gonna go see these guys in March, so when we look back at this video.
Or are you like making a vlog on your channel?
Probably. These guys have had such a unique sound. Like, they started off like just primarily heavy, and then with the release of Find God Before God Finds Me, they switched their sound up, and it wasn't bad. I liked it, but it's so weird because Never Know released and that was a slower song, and then now Limits here is like a mix of like rap and rock, but they're doing it well.
Yeah, I'm downloading this. I think I might go home and vibe with her. Like, I know you're listening, and like you're probably hella into it, but like I'm actually like over here feeling it.
Well, I am too. It's just
I think
I'm
like you're
listening,
like listening
yeah.
For the lyric.
Yeah, they did a really good job, like, really good job with this. Holy shit.
I like the music video.
Yeah, the video is good. And like I said, it's gonna be a little weird since Cade and I are a little bit lower. I might try to put the video up here or over there. But if it's down here,
like, like, make it small and put it right here.
No, because Share Factory only lets me do it a certain size. Well, since Cade and I are a certain distance, I might be able to just set it in the middle of the screen. I'm not sure. We'll see when I get to editing.
Either one of us are going to be missing the top half of our head or the bottom half.
Yeah.
If that's me, well. Or.
That was a dope ass song.
Yeah, dude, definitely.
That was really good.
I enjoyed it. That's just the top one.
That was really good. Like. Like I said, from what they started off with in their. Oh, Jesus, look at my hair. Wow. But they did a really, really good job with this. I think it was awesome. Lyrically and like overall, it sounded really good. The guitar work was nice. The drums were good. Everything was like, I guess the best word I can describe it, everything was clean. It was like consistent. Nothing seemed like it was rushed or sounded like it was super fake or fucked up, you know?
Yeah.
I really liked it. It was catchy, too. Like, that, yeah. that chorus is okay, really nice.
For me, it was definitely catchy. I just liked it. I'm not good at, like, breaking it down like you are, because, you know, I just listen to music.
Yeah.
But as far as the lyrics go, like, I couldn't really take it all in. I'm not that good.
He's just sitting there.
Yeah, like, for real. Like, I was just sitting there vibing. Like, it is, like, really, really catchy. Like, as you guys see, it was just, like, the entire song just moving and grooving.
See, for me, it makes me wonder what's next for Bad Omens. Like, if they're going to stick with the sound, like, you know, Dethrone, how heavy that song is. Yeah. If they want to stick with that, or if they're going to move towards something like this and never know where it's going to be in the middle. Because these guys are relatively new. Their first album came out in 2016, and their most recent one came out in 2019.
And by the way, for those of you that are like wondering why I don't know as much about this, is because he showed me these guys in like December.
Yeah, he's been getting into a lot of music that I've been listening to lately, so if you guys see him in more reactions, it's because he's interested in the bands that I am now, so.
So yeah, now I'm like, I really like Bad Omens, and he's taking me to a concert in
March,
so.
So.
I did a lot of dumb shit during this one. Intermission, so don't put my eyes in.
Don't worry. It's supposed to... Why did it come for you? What the fuck? Ooh. Oh, that's why. Bad Owens.
Owen Wilson.
Bad Owens.
Yeah, wow.
Alright, so... they have a second song that they released. This is apparently a cover. I don't know who the original artist is, but this song is a cover. It's called Come Undone. And I figured we can do a reaction to this as well. We'll get into this one now.
Ooh.
I already like that guitar.
So do I. As you can tell by the, ooh.
Ooh, there we go. By the way, there's no music video for this, but you guys know how I always do things. There will be a picture of the album, plus the name and the song. I like how this sounds already.
Same.
It has like a nice heavy, but it's like, it's a nice vibe kind of heavy.
Yeah.
And also a quick disclaimer, this will be quick, so it's not like we're gonna pause, but we don't know who originally made this song, so for all we know, this could be a quote terrible cover, but us hearing it for the first time by Bad Omens, clearly we're liking it now, so you never know, we might think the original is worse, and or people might listen to this and be like, oh, this is so bad. So keep in mind, if this is like a terrible cover by standards, we don't know the original, so... Which, that's not me trying to say this is bad, but a lot of heavier bands cover music, and sometimes they don't do it very well, and most people think it's good, but the original, they say, is better, so.
I lost my groove.
Yeah, just ignore my dumb little rant there.
Ooh, ooh. That was nice.
Mm-hmm. It was a nice setup. The vocalist is so fucking good, dude. He's able to stick to like a nice, like, yeah, just like listen just to that, like that grit in his voice is just good. Like,
I don't know why I just noticed it, but look at her foot.
Oh yeah,
it's huge.
But yeah, with the vocalist, I really like the way he does things, because when he sings, it's nice, it's calm and collective, and then when he does his, not screams, like the chorus there, when he's that grit to it, it sounds nice. Like, you can kind of hear like that without it like sounding like it's a scream, if you guys get what I'm trying to say. And then the screams, if you guys know Bad Omens, he's pretty good at screaming, I think.
It's leading up. I can't wait to hear how it sounds.
all 9,000 taste buds.
You can tell it's like slowly.
Yeah, it's building up. The guitar and the drum in this song are really good.
I'm gonna have to look up like the real, or the. Yep, the real version of this song, or like the yep. All right, I'm done. You know what I meant?
No.
You don't?
I really didn't.
Okay, this is a cover.
Yes.
The original version is what I meant to say.
You want to know how that one is?
Oh, I'm just gonna look it up on my own time. I'm like, listen.
Well, yeah, I wasn't gonna do a reaction on that.
I didn't ask.
This is my channel. I'm out here getting disrespected.
Yeah. Get used to it. Yeah, I really like it. Kind of reminds me of like a Five Finger Death Punch.
A little bit.
This guitar.
Yeah, I really like the guitar work and everything in this song.
Definitely.
Like, this song was also done very well. And again, like I said, if the original version of this song is like super, you know, really, like really, really good and, you know, no one can touch it type thing, and turns out this is a quote bad cover, which, if this is a bad cover, then this song must have been like a fucking disco's 90 or a disco's 70 song or something in order for it to be bad. I really like this one. Much like I said with, I almost forgot the fucking title of the other song already. Limits. The guitar work in this is really, really well done. The intro and the outro with it sounding, I don't know the terms for guitars and how, like, how they sound, but how it sounded distant almost, and it was, like, very, it was suppressed, but not in a bad way. It sounded really nice. And for the song to start and end like that, you know, that do-no-no-no-no-no-no-no, it was really nice. And then the build-up to the chorus with the drums, that was also really good. Again, it was nice, it was consistent, and it didn't sound like it was jumping all over the place and the guy was trying to play, you know, 17 different cymbals at once. It sounded really good. And since this is a cover, I know I can't really speak too much on lyrics because cover, you know, I can't say, you know, oh, we did a good job with lyrics because it was somebody else's lyrics. But I'm assuming, I mean, if once we listen to the song later, I'll put a pinned comment if something changes about me listening to the original song compared to this. But the way they incorporated it into a like a rock or metal or punk song, whatever you guys want to call this, they did really well. Like, if this was released without being told it was a cover, then I would have thought that this was something original. It fits Bad Omen's style really well. And it sounds super good. And like I was saying during the song, the vocals are great. The way that he sings is really good. That grit that he adds during the chorus is really good. And he didn't scream in his song, but, you know, in past, or not past songs, but in other songs. I'm glad to hear your opinion, though.
I liked it. Like, I just feel stupid because I can't go in, like, crazy in depth like he can, but, you know, I'm simple. I'm just finally starting to get into this music because before this, it was all, like, mainly rap and stuff like that, so I mean, I've always liked rock, I guess, but it's just not to the extent that he does. Like, he finds all these, like, low-key bands and shit like that, so I'm getting into this now more than I am rap.
But, yeah, that was Limits and Come Undone by Bad Omens. That was the reactions. If you guys liked the video, obviously give it a like. I will link Cade's channel. I don't know which one he's going to want me to link, if he, because he has a Yeah, he has a main and a gaming channel, so I'm assuming if I link his main, you'll find his gaming channel. It depends on what you want to see, but since you're obviously on my channel, you might want to see his gaming stuff, but
that's so, pretty much I vlog on my main channel and, like, just do, like, IRL stuff.
I will also link the music video for Limits, and I'll link this, the version that we're seeing on screen right now for Come Undone, because this was uploaded by, I can't even say that correctly, Sumerian. They're the record company that released this. But yeah, the videos will be in the description down below, and his channel will be down below. My socials are also down there if you want to go follow me on Twitch and Twitter. I stream kind of, but not really. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you guys did, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.